I'm Daniel Abgral, a project manager at Orange Labs Network. Currently, my team and I are working on the evaluation of new GPON technology, and we're also working on the evolution of the OLT management toward software-defined networking. Orange Labs is a corporate entity in the innovation branch. We support the countries in Europe and also in MEA for anticipating the introduction of new technologies in the fixed access network. Orange Labs Network has a strategic partnership with Nokia on software-defined access networking. We have been already working with Nokia for a long time right now. Our goal is to measure the value SDAN could bring to Orange. And that value depends on the different contexts, on the countries. It might be different for the countries with a large FTTH deployment, for example, in France or also in Spain, or for the countries with a limited FTTH deployment in Europe or in MEA. We are trying to define some migration scenarios and to assess the associated costs. Orange Labs setup is made of Nokia Universal PON platform, which is named the Lightspine 7360FX platform. We also have Nokia ONUs, and we have the Nokia Altiplano access controller. Orange Labs Networks is performing an end-to-end evaluation on the OLT with a NetConfig firmware and also on the Altiplano access controller, including the northbound APIs. Lessons are mainly on automation and abstraction capabilities. Nokia Altiplano access controller provides a modern and an easy-to-use northbound interface for service provisioning, for diagnosis, and also for alarm management. The intent-based networking technology abstracts all the low-level configuration of the devices and provides some management object at the service level. Abstraction and automation is very interesting for the countries which are not started a large FTTH deployment yet. The Nokia Altiplano controller can be easily integrated into the OSS, and the application for service provisioning or diagnosis could be very quickly put on the field. SDAN is also an opportunity for the countries willing to introduce new technologies such as XGS, 10 gig XGS PON and 10 gig point-to-point technology. One of the key applications is on slicing features for fan sharing. Today, fan sharing relies on Bitstream and on VULA, which are inherited from the copper. The introduction of SDAN using Nokia's end-to-end solution improves a lot fan sharing. The physical resources of the Lightspine FX OLTs are shared between the different virtual network operators. The slicing, in fact, is done at the Altiplano level by the infrastructure provider. And each virtual network operator deploys its own Altiplano controller and is able to operate its virtual network almost as if it were a real network. It's a key benefit for the virtual network operator. It might be also a business opportunity for the countries that would like to play the role of an infrastructure provider. Altiplano is an open and programmable platform that aims at connecting any kind of NetConfig OLTs. And Orange Labs Network plan to check the interworking of Altiplano controller with third-party vendors. The interworking, in fact, is very important for us because we don't want to deploy several access controllers into the network. Standardization plays also a key role. Nokia is already contributing to the BBF standardization. Orange Labs will continue to contribute to the BBF standardization, especially for the developing some tests that guarantee the interworking with all the vendors. Orange Labs will also work on the performance, which is a key point for a new network controller. And we will benchmark Nokia Altiplano against our legacy SNMP application, especially for service provisioning.